On the first day of the year, we make all of these promises to be a better person, a more self-controlled individual. What a better place to start than the slots and horse races at Woodbine Racetrack. Noel, what's your New Year's resolution?
I would like to make some money, eh?
At the track?
Yep, by the track.
Did you do good last year?
No.
Hopefully to make the world better for everyone.
To stop drinking.
Did you have a long night?
Yes, I did.
For the fourth year in a row, I'm going to try and lose 20 pounds.
I would make 80 pounds.
It could be.
Keep coming to Woodbine.
And stop gambling.
What's your New Year's resolution?
Quit betting horses.
It's a good place to start.
Yes, not to hang out the track with a lot of losers here.
Did you hear what he said?
What's your New Year's resolution, Kelly?
To do everything I can to make life better for my 3-year-old Alyssa.
Aww. Roberto, what's your New Year's resolution?
Is to get a better tag.
At Nathan Phillips Square, the stakes were much smaller, but the bodies were also going around. Jessica, what is your New Year's resolution?
Not to fight with my brother anymore.
Not to get suspended as much.
You get suspended a lot? How much?
Like every other week.
You quit smoking and get busted.
Wait, you smoke? How old are you?
16.
You quit smoking. One of the problems I've had in my life is it always seems that I'm the guy going up the down escalator. So if I had to make one New Year's resolution, it's that I start going with the flow. For City Pulse.